What's up guys, I'm back with another video, and today you will see how to check OpenGL version of your running Windows operating system. So first of all, this is my channel, and if you are a new visitor, you can check out my channel for tips, tricks and hacks on Windows, Linux and for Android. Okay, so subscribe now to get notified whenever I post new video. So how to check out OpenGL version in your running Windows operating system? It's quite simple. First, you have to open a link which you can get from the description. It's located in the soft PDF server, and simply hit download and select the server to get download the file and wait. Okay, so it pop-ups, so start download and now wait till it's get finished. So simply open software and follow the same rule which as usually needs to perform for every software. Next and install, and that's all. Now you can hit finish to run its OpenGL extensions viewer. So here is the complete panel with full details. You can check out that it's running on HD graphics 2000 and forward context 3.1. so my OpenGL version is 3.1. and if I check out the forward context 3.0, it's 3.0, or otherwise it's 3.1. so if you see, here are the details which is usually contains in its property size. So that's all in this section. So you can check out the core settings. Each and every core contains every details performed by each and every unit texture size. So this is the detail, and if you want to check out updates for its driver, you can instantly check, and it will quite take you to its official website. Otherwise you can check out manually, or you can see its display module where you can check out the display, connected displays, and you can see render info, render Intel, running on graphics 2000 and version 3.1.0, and memory is 1803, about 2 gigabytes. Okay, so it's implementation specifics and maximum viewport size 8192 by 8192, and some more details. So you can check out its each and every details running with extension types of 3dfx, which requires 1.1 OpenGL, ARB, frame buffer, uniform architecture, and runs with Intel and Nvidia and etc. for Windows also. Okay, it's quite messed up. So you can also check out its frame drops. Okay, so if I render, you can see I'm gonna check rendering. Okay, so I'm gonna play. So you can see my internal HD graphics 2000 is running with frame per second of 368 380, about close a bit. So you can see the results. It's first one, OpenGL 3.0 running on 372, and the 3.1 is 375. Okay, so you can check out its transparency, user clip panel, format, frame buffer, etc. And that's all. It contains each and every detail. So this is how you can check your OpenGL version by using this free tool, OpenGL extension viewers. I hope you guys enjoyed, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe this video. And once again, I'm appealing you to subscribe this channel because I'm putting my all effort. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.